Poison is the only one which cannot be killed. That is why Paramashiva keeps it on his throat. Poison in the throat, like a principle being told to you. If you eat, the poison will go inside. If you speak, it will go on others. Don't do both. Do both as less as possible. By eating less, you will push less poison inside. By speaking less, you will push less poison outside. So to reduce both the activity of eating and speaking only, it is told the throat as poison. So you reduce both the activity as much as possible.